Judging me, just sad, because you're forced to have this discussion with me. We both hoped it would never take place, so now I'm nervous, twitching, trying not to look you in the face. No eye contact, no, a mistake I won't make, and you deserve so much more. But when I met you, your innocence was pure, and I was tainted by the love I gave you. Whatever you gave back wasn't enough, I wanted more.